Yet to make a field goal, 3.5 minutes in. Battle to end the cold streak. Left wing bangs down to three. Asia, a top battle, perimeter passing. Howard inside Sidibe. Open to the baseline, pull up 10-footer, good for Baraba. Battle. Back to Howard. Left wing three for Frank. Hits. 9 to shoot. Howard high post Dolezal. Low post Sidibe and lays it in. Howard high post Dolezal. Lob to the rim. Chukwu wasn't ready. Dolezal got it back. Kicks out Thorpe and he nets a three. Not as drawn up, but Gino Thorpe bangs it down. Back to Thorpe. Fakes the three. Steps in. Leans at the foul line. Nice little shot there by Gino Thorpe on left wing. Free throw line again. Dolezal kicks out this time. Thorpe. He'll launch a three and hit his second. Thorpe on the right wing, Howard out top. Final 3.5 of the half. Thorpe for another three, hits another. Gino Thorpe heating up for the first time of his Cuse career. He's got 3 threes, left percent.
Middle.
Sidibe free throw line, cutter, Dolezal reverse layup is good.
Nicely done.
To Brian Carey, carrying into the lane and gave it right to Howard. Flanked by Thorpe, bounce pass ahead. Gino to the rack, layup good, and one. Thorpe on fire here in the first half. He's got 12, does Clark. Howard driving, swings inside, Dolezal, who lays it in. Again, Merrick Dolezal. Battle spent the last nearly 10 minutes in the half. The Orange increased the lead. Battle a half opening three. That's what he thinks about sitting on the bench.
Facet of Texas Southern's offensive game, out of the game.
The Orange worked the lob the other way, and it's slammed down by Chukwu. Deflected by Howard, right to Chukwu. Here's Battle. Tyus in the lane, to the rim, floats it home. Nobody got in his way. It's a 17. Dolezal, short corner now, Moyer. Now right wing Battle. Tyus drives, elevates from 15, hits again. Here's Tyus Battle. Southern looks to inbound, hooking a pass back to midcourt, intercepted by Battle. Here comes Tyus, one on two, Howard ahead, one bounce to the rim, layup good, and the Orange are rolling. And Texas Southern will have to deal with the Orange defense. Clark into the lane, lobbed it up, and a one-handed flush by Trayvon Reeves. Idolajai kicks right corner, Battle, not square for three, spins to the baseline, rises, and pounds it home. To go. They had a nice run at about this stage of the game against Ohio State the other day. Battle of three, knocks it down. He is locked in as much as anyone could be. The UMass program after that. Left block Sidibe. Righty hook from 10 is good. Nice touch from Baraba Sidibe. Looking for Sidibe. Here's Bruce. Kicks left corner. Scott a three. He hits. High low now to Clark and lobs it again. That is a sixth alley-oop in the game. Brissett, Howard, top of the arc, three-pointer, bangs it down. Frank nails it from deep. With Battle and Howard instead of Washington. Washington feeds high post Dolezal, another dump inside and hammered home by Brissett. On their feet, Orange heading to 3-0. Inside, Chukwu slams it home, and the Orange move to 3-0. It's Syracuse 80, Texas Southern 67. The final score tonight in the Dome.